he's certainly not ready for Wilfredo Benitez, the good right hands and with solid body punching. There's a good right hand by Sugar Ray. There's the combination from Sugar Ray. He follows up. We'll be back in Baltimore for round two. Ball Rodriguez, round two here in Baltimore. There's a ringside as we expected. Seems to be studying Rodriguez a little more than we expected. Two good right hands. Sugar Ray, there's the fireball because he has fire in both hands, but so far he has. Right back to his corner at the end of round two. Sugar Ray had a big smile on his face and was waving his right hand. Leonard in the white trunks. Rodriguez flicking out. A good right hand, and that rocked Rodriguez. He's in trouble. He's on the ropes. Another good combination from Leonard. Rodriguez right over. Oh, right in the left caught Rodriguez. The left hand was the damaging blow. Civic Center, Sugar Ray Leonard in the white trunks. Sustaining all that punishment. And there's a big right hand by Sugar Ray. Has been cut. There's an inside right. We are drawing close to the middle of round four. Rodriguez with a good left hand hit Sugar Ray. A good left hand by Rodriguez, who has blocked. It's to Rodriguez's credit that he came in mostly Sugar Ray. Leonard fighting now for dollars instead of gold 6 weeks ago. It was the reason why the fight was delayed 6 weeks. Hand by Rodriguez. Sugar Ray. Good left hand by Rodriguez. No damage. Less than 10 seconds to go, and Rodriguez is rocked with a left. And Willie Fireball Rodriguez. How are you scoring it at home? Here. That was a solid. Oh, a good right hand by Leonard, and he fights. And Sugar Ray is starting to get busy. Very good matchup. And now Sugar Ray has got Rodriguez on the ropes. And this crowd is going to give both fighters a big hand. Six terrific. We'll be back with the decision in.